I started off as a dominatrix.
What does that even like mean? Like, I know what it means. It's kind of like, I thought that was just like something people are into. I didn't know it was like an occupation.
Right. Like you thought it was a hobby.
Not even. I thought it was just like, I'm a dominatrix. So like when I have sex, I just like throw a ball
like
gag.
Like a sexual and, like, orientation.
Not like an orient, but like a preference sort of.
Right.
Like,
right.
I throw elbows and shit.
Right.
You know
right.
I mean?
Right. I'm actually not a dominatrix by nature. Right. Like I'm not into that. But I was 19 years old at the time, and it was just like kind of happened. Mm-hmm. Like this guy just came up to me and he was like, hey, do you want to be in the adult entertainment industry? And I was like, yes, absolutely.
It just happened randomly.
He just came up to me on the street. Like I was just walking down the street and this guy came up to me.
Wait, how old are you?
I was 19. Oh. Yeah. So I was a dominatrix. And that means like I worked at a dungeon and like, and like guys,
you worked at a dungeon.
Yeah. Like it's like, so it was on 33rd Street and it was called the Nutcracker Suite. And like, basically it's almost as if like you go up to a huge apartment with lots of rooms.
Yeah.
And like in each room is kind of like dedicated to something different, but they're all like S&M related. Mm. And like, and so clients would come and they would pay, I don't know how much it is now, but like back then it was like $250 or something for a session. And then you pick the girl that you want, and then you guys go into the room, and then you tell the girl your fantasy, which is usually like, oh, I like to get beat, or I like to worship feet, or I like to get fucked in the ass with a strap on.
Right.
You know, the usual.
The huge.
The huge. And then I would do that. And they're allowed, if they're good the whole session, they're allowed to masturbate at the end.
If they're good.
Yeah.
So that's all about like permission and shit.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. And actually, there's no sex.
There was no sex. Mm-mm. Unless you were banging the suit with a strap on, that kind of.
There's no penis in my vagina.
Right. So you were just like beating up people for a living, basically.
Kind of. Yeah.
Or like crucifying them, whatever's going on. Dungeon's whatever, like a hard word, by the way. That's like.
It is.
It sounds dark and like red lights.
Yeah. Like if he had said, come up to my dungeon, I don't know that I would have been like, okay. Yeah.
So you want
to
come work in a dungeon? It's like, what's
what?
Up?
What? Yeah.
What do I got? Do I have to bring a sword? Like, the fuck, what are we doing here?